really know.
Dude, just stop talking to me.
Peter. I don't want to frighten you.
Stay there. Stay right there. Don't move.
Okay. But I'd like to tell you a few things, if that's all right. I know this is impossible to understand, Peter. I thought I knew what to say, but I don't. I don't know what to say to you, except I'm sorry. It's me. It's me, Peter, and I'm sorry.
You're not my father.
I am your father, Peter. And I want you just to listen to me.
My father is dead.
Peter, listen to me.
He's dead. Who are you? What? What? Say it. Say what you want to say. What do you want to say? Where have you been? You're dead.
I'm